Circuit Zandvoort, home of the Dutch Grand Prix, puts the braking system under medium mechanical and thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner one. The initial speed is 317 kilometers per hour. The driver applies a maximum pedal load of 142 kilograms, thus generating a braking power of 2,541 kilowatts in the system, traveling 111 meters in 2.0 seconds. The final speed is 133 kph, maximum deceleration 4.8 g.